Welcome to part 2 of my BNHA Hamilton series. Just to note, I will not be putting all of the Hamilton songs in this series. Just a select few. I'm trying to follow the canon story with the songs as well, but eventually it might just end up being the MHA characters singing the lyrics lol. Enjoy the video. Make sure to read the description, like, comment, and subscribe.
Are you Aaron Burr, sir?
That depends. Who's asking?
Oh, sure. Sir, I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm getting nervous.
Sir, I heard your name at Princeton. I was seeking an accelerated course of study. When I got sort of out of sorts with a buddy of yours, I may have punched him. It's a blur, sir. He handles the financials.
You punched the bursar.
Yes, I wanted to do what you did, graduate in two and join the revolution. He looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid. So how'd you do it? How'd you graduate so fast?
It was my parents' dying wish before they passed.
You're an orphan. Of course, I'm an orphan. God, I wish there was a war, then we could prove that we're worth more than anyone bargained for.
Can I buy you a drink?
That would be nice.
While we're talking, let me offer you some free advice. Talk less.
What?
Smile more.
Huh.
Don't let them know what you're against or what you're for.
You can't be serious.
You wanna get ahead?
Yes.
Fools who run their mouths off wind up dead.
Yo, what time is it? Showtime!
Like I said.
Showtime, yo! I'm John Lawrence in the place to be. A 2 pints of Sam Adams, but I'm working on 3. Ha! Those red coats don't want it with me, cause I will pack chicka plack these cops till I'm free.
Hey, oui, mon ami, je m'appelle Lafayette. The Lancelot of the revolutionary set. I came from afar just to say bonsoir to the king.
Cause it's toi who is the best, c'est moi.
Bra, bra, I am Hercules Mulligan. Up in it, loving it. Yes, I heard your mother said, come again. Lock up your daughters and horses. Of course, it's hard to have intercourse over 4 sets of corsets.
Wow. No more sex, pour me another brew, son. Let's raise a couple more to the revolution. Well, if it ain't the prodigy of Princeton College.
Aaron Burr.
Give us a verse, drop some knowledge.
Good luck with that, you're taking a stand. You spit, I'ma sit, we'll see where we land.
Bro, the revolution's imminent, what do you stall for?
If you stand for nothing, Burr, what'll you fall for?
Ooh, who are you?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Ooh, who is this kid? What's he gonna do?
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. To King's College, I probably shouldn't brag, but dag, I'm amazed and astonished. The problem is a lot of brains, but no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough, a shining piece of coal, trying to reach my goal. My power of speech, unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets get cold. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage I've learned to manage. I don't have a gun to brandish, I walk these streets famished. The plan is to fan this spark into a flame, but damn, it's getting. So let me spell out the name. I am the
A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R. We are meant to be
a colony that runs independently. Meanwhile, Britain keeps shitting on us endlessly. Essentially, they tax us relentlessly. Then King George turns around, runs a spending spree. He ain't never gonna set his descendants free. So there will be a revolution in this century. Enter me.
He says in parentheses.
Don't be shocked when your history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see my.
my ascendancy, and I am not thrown away my shot. I am not thrown away my shot. And yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not thrown away my shot. I am not thrown away my shot. I am not thrown away my shot. And yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not thrown away my shot.
I dream of life without a monarchy. The unrest in France will lead to anarchy. Anarchy, how you say? How you say? Oh, anarchy. When I fight, I make the other side panicky with my
shit.
Yo, I'm a tailor's apprentice, and I got y'all knuckleheads and local parentis. I'm joining the rebellion, cause I know it's my chance to socially advance. Instead of sewing some pants, I'm gonna take shit.
And but we'll never be truly free until those in bondage have the same rights as you and me.
Right.
You and I do or die.
Ooh.
Wait till I sally in on a stallion with the first black battalion of another shot.
Geniuses, lower your voices. You keep out of trouble and you double your choices. I'm with you, but the situation is fraught. You've got to be carefully taught. If you talk, you're gonna get shot.
Bird, check what we got. Mr. Lafayette, hard rock like Lancelot. I think your pants look hot. Lawrence, I like you a lot. Let's hatch a plot. Blacker than the kettle calling the pot. What are the odds of God to put us all in one spot? Pop in a squad and conventional wisdom, like it or not. A bunch of revolutionary manumission abolitionists. Give me a position, show me where the ammunition is. Oh, am I talking too loud? Sometimes I get overexcited, shoot off at the mouth. I never had a group of friends before. I promise that I'll make y'all proud.
Let's get this guy in front of a crowd.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot.
Everybody sing! She's gotta rise up.
When are these colonies gonna rise up? 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 Rise up!
I imagine death so much it feels more like a memory. When's it gonna get me? In my sleep, 7 feet ahead of me. If I see it coming, do I run or do I let it be? Is it like a beat without a melody? See, I never thought I'd live past 20. Where I come from, some get half as many. Ask anybody why we live it fast and we laugh, reach for a flask. We have to make this moment last. That's plenty. Scratch that. This is not a moment, it's the movement. Where all the hungriest brothers with something to prove went. Foes oppose us. We take an honest stand. We roll like Moses, claiming our promised land. And if we win our independence, is that a guarantee of freedom for our descendants? Or will the blood we shed begin an endless cycle of vengeance and death with no defendants? I know the action in the street is exciting, but Jesus, between all the bleeding and fighting, I've been reading and writing. We need to handle our financial situation. Are we a nation of states? What's the state of our nation? I'm past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action's an act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time, I'm thinking past tomorrow.
And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country, I'm young, scrappy.